All right.
We're live.
Winner semis, this is Wes and Torin, Greninja, and Banjo.
Boys back, FSG on the commentaries.
True. How you feel?
It feels good. It's good. I'm going to be interested to see how this audio is later.
Man, I will one day get the audio so perfect that we'll just be chilling.
It'll be crispy.
Like, we're halfway crispy. We're talking into one good mic, but...
Well, I think that one good mic is better than the other two.
Oh my gosh, yes. It is. I'd rather do this than hear that again.
Right, right. Well, looks like we're pretty even here. Wes is still mainly Greninja, legendary ninja.
Mm-hmm.
And Banjo-Kazooie. This is the first time I've seen a Banjo-Kazooie in the tournament.
Oh, yeah? True.
It is
very rare.
They're both technical characters, but I think Greninja is a little bit more. Banjo has a little bit more power. So, yeah, interesting balance here. Oh, stock one.
Oh, man. Yeah, Banjo's game is to keep him away. Greninja's game is to do it. So he has to get in. He has to be wary of that wing. That wing is very dastardly.
Yes, it is. Only, basically just one hit from that. Oh, yeah, and it's that super armor as well. So, I mean. Here we go. Very nice move there. Good edge guard on West Park.
Sheesh.
Yep. Oh, there come the butt eggs.
Yo, that egg, I swear, it snipes. It follows you. It tracks you. It's a heat-seeking missile.
You might be right. They buffed them. They put a heat-seeking butt egg.
It had to. This stage pick is pretty, I think, Banjo favor in this matchup.
Yeah, Greninja's very good on the platforms.
Mm-hmm. Drag downs.
Yeah.
Jab blocks, but
looks like he's still controlling the map pretty much though. At least towards the ground area. He's really covering center stage real pretty well as well. And I say that and he's dead.
Yep.
Commentator's curse, huh?
That's all you need. Down tilt bear. What else do you need?
Oh. You're trying to answer back. Still 0% and it was another fair there.
Mm-hmm.
Fair. Oh. Going pretty good now. Good defense. Ah, there we go. It's still anybody's game.
Still.
Who do you think's gonna take it?
In this setup?
Yeah. That's a better player this time around.
I don't know. You mean like in the whole tournament? You're talking
about now? Yeah, whole tournament.
Yeah. Whole tournament. These two or youth are like my favorites right now.
Yeah. Youth. He's the fox.
Yes.
Yeah. He's pretty good. Still has so much control.
Yes.
Yeah, Wes is still trying to find an angle. And
he's got it now. Yeah. Back in advantage.
Oh,
was that bomb? That was grenade into it. Wow. There's no way.
Oh, he almost died there.
Oh, well.
Yep.
This is close. I think he grabbed. Yeah, he's looking for that grab. He's looking for that grab so hard right now.
Yeah, Greninja's at kill percentage.
Yep. Just one grab. One single grab or one random bullet.
That might have been a fall right there.
Wow. Oh, just random?
Yeet.
Okay.
Wow, what a great game. That's a good run.
Yeah.
What's the score right now?
1-0. Oh, it's got to fix it after that. Okay, it's fine.
With a stage they pick, and hopefully they'll stick with the same characters.
Most likely.
Yeah.
That was even enough. No reason to switch.
Yeah, it was very entertaining.
Yeah. Sounds like Battlefield's the pick. That's a solid Greninja pick. Ooh.
Yeah, it's a little. Maybe Greninja might have a slight edge here with the platforms.
Yes. Had to get the yellow. Two. We got Platts this time.
Here we go.
Immediately trying to counter the projectile game with his own projectiles.
Yeah, well now he's got the platform, now he's gonna make those look better.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see how the butt eggs do here.
Are you seeing butt eggs?
Yes,
they
butt eggs.
They come out the mouth.
Oh, they come out the mouth? Oh,
yeah,
I thought
he spits them.
Like,
nah.
He squeezed them like that.
Nah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she's spitting those things.
Oh, I see now. Yep.
Oh. A little deep. Alright, so the... He's not really getting a chance to utilize his platforms yet.
He's not. It looks like the platforms aren't working in Kazooie's favor.
Yeah, he's got those egg setups are weird.
Yeah.
Because you can pop him up onto the platform, put him in this tech situation, and it's not fun.
No.
Or you could, like, set him up for, like, a... Up tilt too. Alright.
Very cool time. Down tilt. Yep, kill percent with one little slap there and get him over the thing.
Yeah, there it is, yeah. That egg's goofy. Very goofy. Yeah, Greninja also got some down throw setups. And he's a drag down setups with the falling air. It's not fun! No one likes playing against this character. Would rather burn it in fire.
Oh, let's make it easy.
Yeah, you gotta. Either you know it or you're getting camped. Like, you gotta know this crazy matchup. Oh, no, don't. Wow, that was bold. He could have Wonder Winged there.
Good timing.
Very good. Yeah. Oh, I thought it was a lock.
Keep going with that. And then
oh, no jump again.
Oh,
he tried. Yeah, that time
yeah.
He Wonder Winged.
Yep.
It's like a good, such a good option. It feels like it's balanced because it's five, but. It feels like it's too many because it's five. Sometimes it just feels like, nah.
The five lasts like 10.
Mm-hmm. Feels like it. But you still have it? You're still using it to get out of disadvantage? Oh.
Yeah. Very close.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Oh, no.
That's it.
Last stop.
Yeah, this is interesting. At 75%, Greninja could do something here. Banjo can catch up and might.
Let's see closer.
Oh, he's a little too short.
Yeah.
I respect it though. He's
oh,
a closer.
That's it.
Nice.
He's a closer.
Great game.
This might go to game five.
You think so?
I don't know what the stage, the counter pick's gonna be, but if it's. Mm-hmm. If it's another situation then. Or another final destination situation then, yeah.
Yeah.
This might just go back and forth.
Yeah.
I didn't see the sage pick.
I didn't see it either. Probably Final D.
Most likely. Or Kalos. We'll see.
Oh! Back on battlefield. Okay.
This is small battlefield. So, I mean, this benefits both. This is a neutral pick, I think.
Yeah. Ooh. The counter to the counter.
Yeah, you just truck through that.
Yep.
There's no need. No need to worry.
Yep.
that? Dang. Not the snake turn.
I think Wes might have this timing with Banjo now.
Yeah, he's getting more comfortable with this.
Yeah, he is.
Starting to, I don't know. Thorn not really utilizing as much projectiles. He's starting to get back into it, but.
Yeah, mostly now he's just going to try and just be technical and use that to advantage.
Wow.
Simple, easy fares and dares to keep withering on that percentage. He's almost there.
Wow, I respect that counter so much because he's been recovering like that a lot, but regardless.
Oh!
Yeah, sometimes you just kind of run into it. You don't want to.
Yeah. He's at kill percentage here, though, so maybe.
Sheesh, he wants his stock.
Yeah, he wants to.
Swinging like
he wants to win, man.
There's no real timing. It's just like, I hope he doesn't air dodge here, or spot dodge here. I hope he doesn't shield here. He's just kind of throwing him out and then trying to get that swing, that kill. Yeah. Alright. 1-2. I think Torn needs to get back to his camper game. But Wes isn't letting that happen.
He's much more aggressive this time around.
Mm-hmm.
And it's paying off. Wins this one.
Oh! Oh, they still playing it out. They playing it out.
Okay, they don't play it out.
The gentleman's agreement. It's not making things more complicated than it used to be.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Show. Dang, he trying. I tried that. I've seen that setup before.
That's it.
A little too far back.
Wow. Well, footstool, but still on the ground.
Mm-hmm. Good lord. This is definitely possible. Only if you stick to a certain game plan.
I mean, the percentage is catching up pretty quickly. As far as I know, it's a single tie game.
He's being more reactive, letting him come to him instead of like trying to set up and then getting overwhelmed.
Right. Basically, Banjo's taking his aggression to his advantage and using that to try and find it. Shield bash, you want to call it?
The Wonder Wing?
Yeah, the Wonder Wing.
Mm-hmm.
You only got one left.
That might be all he needs, though.
Yeah.
Drag down jab.
That's it. It's time, like I said.
So is he going to burn it, or is he going to
I think
use
he's gonna
it
save
for recovery?
I think he's going to save it.
Oh. No
oh, he's still
way.
In. Let's go. He's still in the game. This is scary.
This is scary. This is.
Uh-oh. Oh,
right,
no.
Yeah. Epic mesh.
Maybe follow that up with an upbeat.
Oh.
Good shield there.
Ah.
Oh.
I respect it.
Wow.
You kind of forced that out.
Oh wait, it's best of five!
Yeah, it's best of five.
It's best of five!
I'm still alive.
He's not a choker.
I'm still alive.
I'm close.
Man.
I'm actually so down for, like, best of five. That's awesome.
Yeah.
I don't have that, like, anywhere else. It makes me sad.
No? Dang. I think with how small we are, it's
fine. Yeah,
it
should be fine.
We have best of five and loser's quarters.
Big fan of that.
Oh, yeah.
This means now I have to be short hand for
these
three games.
This is true. This is true. Even responsibility. Yeah.
Two, one, all right. Go! Round three on the way.
Yes.
To me, I will say this is the most even board that you can play, stage, whatever. Very wide stage, pretty high ceilings, and then you also have platforms.
It's kind of rough because, unlike Small Battlefield, you can't go underneath the stage.
That is true.
It's also bigger. You have more space.
More space.
Well, that's what I was saying. You have more space. So that's why I think it's more of an even field. Yes, it is harder to
cover low.
Yes.
On God, the banjo ledge trap is kind of crazy right now.
Yeah.
Slot down.
Oh, what the combo.
Ladders. Those goofy ladders.
Wow.
Goofy ladders.
Like looks that. Like Banjo's got a fire lit in it now.
Very excellent.
Yeah, he found out from five rounds. He's getting it.
Mm-hmm. Some of the aggression might be a bit too much, but yeah, no, it's definitely too much. Running into Wonder Wings.
There it is again.
That egg combo definitely didn't help, but
that's my first time seeing eggs used like that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's very technical.
Just a small part of what people don't like about Banjo. Man, yep.
3-1.
Egg up tilt. You just hit.
Oh, maybe you might be thinking with the 3-star.
No.
Alright, well, he's still
just gotta take this. He's gotta take the stuff without taking too much damage.
What was that about time? 90% on 4x.
That's actually not as much as I thought that would do, which is fine, but still not fine.
He's not letting back. He's fighting, man. They fight for it.
I like the idea, but torn with the bold F4 there.
So this is possible last game, possible continuation. If Banjo can pull it out.
Depends on who falters from their game plan first. Aggression versus unaggression. Huh?
Oh. Nice.
No kill spark.
Okay.
The game four.
No, five.
Oh, this is game five.
It's a hot set.
Yes. This is nice.
And that needs one more. Good stage pick. Yes, sir. It's so nice to have like another Xenoblade fan in the building.
I was 2 minutes ago. I was telling the Xenoblade. All of you have played Xenoblade.
Oh, yeah.
It's the only people who
want to
play Shulk.
Yep. That character's not fun. You know, he's just not fun.
He's just not fun. He's good, though.
Very good. Very good. Just gameplay is just... Shulk is just...
How far are you in a 3? I mean, you've been playing 3, right?
Yeah, I think I'm towards the end. I'm almost done. Super good.
I think he's the only
it's super
one
good.
Super mid?
No, super
so
good.
Oh, super good. I think it's super mid.
No.
I think he's the only one that I've seen play Shulk fairly well.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
You only see a lot of, like, it's like Mega Man. You only see a lot of Mega Man players.
Yeah,
then you go to 404 and you see 11. It's just like, ah.
Although it's like a toss in the play, so half the time you'll have, like,
Byleth. Yeah.
Sometimes it plays art and it works. It's like, damn. What do you do about that?
Swords are good. Swords are good.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, see that Wonder Wing. If you're pushing too hard, he'll just whip it out and then you're just kind of gone.
Yeah.
But if you play too carefully, then he's just setting up pellets and bombs.
Yeah.
It's not fun.
It's like Charizard's Fire Blitz. I mean, you're gonna just get it. If you don't get out the way, you're gonna die.
Oh, that move's just bad all around. At least with the Wonder Wing, if you hit if you hit shield, like, it's, you got like a, yeah, a little safe. And then you can use it at ledge too, without like worry. All right.
Oh man, this is good.
You got stock speed.
Yeah. This is a brawl right here.
Oh, jab lock. This is not good. This is not okay. He had to reset that. That was too much. Yeah, this street. That's best of five. Looser corners, best of five. Oh. Dang, so.
It's still a toss up, man. I mean, Greninja's more at a kill percentage than Banjo is, but that could change real quick.
There's like multiple instances. There's like multiple instances. I think he's just pushing his luck a little too much with this frame data. Wes.
Yeah.
Might not be too familiar with the matchup. It's just a lot of. I mean, granted, he did take two games, but.
Oh, I think he's been a little bit more cautious now.
Yeah.
Compared to the last two games, because of the stock difference here.
Yeah.
That's just the one to press button. I know that all.
Yeah.
It's like,
oh.
Sometimes you gotta not press buttons, then you get to press a button.
Press a bunch of buttons. These rapid jabs coming through.
Man, it's very even right now. It can go
it's not
way.
Even? No, this is the last stock.
I mean, we'll see.
Nah.
It's still, I think it's still pretty good.
Yeah!
And now he's got rage. I mean, really.
But I mean, you take the stock, he's still got five more Wonder Wings after that.
Yep.
So,
yeah.
We're at even stock.
Yep.
It's gonna take a lot.
He's at kill percentage.
This is scary because. No way! Yeah, that wing.
Wow.
That wing. That wing. All right, with that, I'm pretty sure Torn's guaranteed third.